Here we go again. I'm not okay. Four of my family members are not okay. They think this is what they call breakthrough infection. Kasi fully vaccinated na sila halos lahat. Ako na lang and my brother ang hindi vaccinated, but they still developed symptoms. At yan na nga, parang part 2 na ito. We had COVID last year, May. Ngayon, baka ano na to, Omicron na to. Anyway, we're isolated here at home and we are doing everything. Para labanan yung ano, symptoms. Mild lang naman, guys. But parang hindi lang baka uncomfortable lang. Parang deja vu.
Hi! Parang... parang 50% ng symptoms na na-experience ko last May when I got COVID, na-experience ko ngayon. More talaga sa ano, sa lalamunan. But I'm feeling okay naman. As in, mild lang talaga siya, guys. Pero nararamdaman mo talaga that something's wrong. Parang wala akong boses.
Update. So, eto na nga. Ang kaso is real. Pahinga tayo. Ayan. Binasa ko yung tissue. Lagay sa aking agdang, sa aking noo, para mag-lower down yung fever ko. Tingnan natin effective. Blurred yan. Kaya pa, be?
Kaya pa today.
Kailainin mo pa matyag. Balaan ko. Kung ano yung na-feel, amo man ako na-feel.
Lamig, no?
Do you get deja vu? Deja vu naman. Ilagan eh, before makonsider nga lagnat. Pag 37, lagnat na na the sun. Piling ko ganun mas mataas pa na. May mild na ko nga body pag muscle pain. 38.4 na. Wow. 38.6. Hindi ka magunta. Ayan.
38.6.
Hi, it's 3 a.m. and I'm hungry. Still mataas, but bumaba siya kasi last time was 38.6, 37.7. Update you later. I'm okay na! Tuloy ang laban.
Char.
Day 3, I'm 90% okay. I don't know if it's Omicron or just, what do you call this? Breakthrough infection, but all I know is I have additional antibodies and natural immunity. So thank you, Lord. Thank you. Successful man kahit papano ang isolation and home quarantine. Sleep, rest. I mean, enough sleep, good sleep, rest, more fluids. Yun. Medicine, of course. But anyway, it's a brand new day. Mugamos mga idodo mo.